right, guys, it's Saturday morning, September 4th. Turned out to be such a nice weekend. And this is just an absolute beautiful place to fly. The Lears just got here. They got here in the middle of the night, but they're just pulling in to park the camper. I'm gonna try and wait for Shane to get up so that I could fly around and follow him around some. There's never trust a skinny Chef Shane. Golf course, and obviously out of business. I don't know what they're doing to it now. Down there pillaging it. Beautiful. Look at this. that sunrise coming up. Look at this. Trust the skinny chef Shane. Told me before we came up here, Hodges has the nicest facility, but this is the prettiest place he's ever flown. This sunrise this morning with those clouds flying around up here with him, the Ohio River, this fog layer over the river, I think that this has been one of my most beautiful flights that I've ever had. And this is just awesome. I hope that on camera, I hope it looks, you know, close to as good as in person, because this has been amazing. Y'all, it is just crazy. Man, this has been epic. Country. The sun shining on all these homes.